my younger sister Erica, who passed away in 2013 from lupus.
Let's do it.
Passes.